sections, we're going to do stuff from the side of the hip, and then we'll also work the upper body. So to get into the right position, put the right hand of your gym stick on the floor. You're going to cross it around in front of you, so you're holding the stick and the bands across once. Lift your left leg up and over the gym stick, and add lots of tension on. Just hold the gym stick with an underhand grip at the hips. So what you're going to do is you're going to lift up your right leg, the leg at the back, and you're going to let that leg move out to the side. So you're going to pull the stick across, or sorry, pull the leg out to the side. You want to keep your stick as still as possible. Now with gymstick, we have a format called muscle, which involves trios. Trios are three exercises that progressively get harder. So this would be our first one. Notice I'm balancing on my left foot. So my right foot's not touching the floor at all. So I'm just lifting it out to the side and begin to really feel that in my glutes. And of course my left leg's working to help stabilize and keep me upright. So we do 30 seconds of this, then we have a little 10 second break, and after that we go on to adding a bicep curl. So now we increase the challenge by adding some upper body workout. So bring the stick all the way up towards the shoulders and allow the stick to go all the way back down to the thigh. So check that you're fully lengthening your arms down. A common error is that people stop here, and that's because the band tension isn't enough. That's why they're stopping early, because they can feel the resistance about to come off. Add more tension when you do balance exercises, because it will assist you with being able to complete the full movement pattern and also stay balanced. So we do 30 seconds of this, and then we have a 10 second break. And our final exercise is turn the hands around, take some tension off, start the stick at the chin, take the arms up and down, and take the leg out to the side. So, much more challenging. You can definitely feel this in my midsection as I do this. And I'm finding that I'm getting quite fatigued, as I should in the third and final exercise. We do that for 30 seconds and we have a 20 second break. So if you're thinking, how do I keep in time, how do I keep this motivated, if you're exercising at home with your own gym stick or you're an instructor and you want to deliver these sorts of workouts in the gym, there's music that's available from powermusic.com. So in the search bar, just type in gym stick and you'll get all our monthly releases that we've done with Power Music, who are our preferred music suppliers. So check it out. It's pretty cool music, it's easy to download, and it's really inexpensive. So, during your 20 second break, lift up your left leg, step back, look at the bands and cross them, so you're back to the starting position, put the left leg on the floor, cross it over the other way, lift your right leg over, add lots of tension on, hands go back under, and now you're moving the other leg. So you're moving your left leg now, keeping it off the floor and up behind you whilst keeping the rest of your body nice and still. So then you add all the other movements, the bicep curl and the shoulder press, working with the music that's available, 30 second lots with that little break in between, and that's quite an effective overall body workout. And that's this week's Gymstick Tip.